welcome to the first church of rock and roll, y'all. Yeah. Now in this church, we don't subscribe to any religion. We don't believe in one particular God. Because there's too many gods and too many fighting. People fighting over these gods. You know, it's just too much trouble. So leave your gods at the door. This is about rock and roll. Now in our church, there's no forgiveness for sin. There's no heaven or hell, because there is no sin in rock and roll. You know what I'm talking about? Somebody say, yeah. It's all right. It's all right. My cousin told me one time when I was a young boy, she said, Doug, it's a terrible thing to do the thing you don't want to do for the rest of your life. I had to think about that because I didn't want to be a doctor. I didn't want to be a lawyer or a school teacher. I didn't want to do all those things that other people do. I just wanted to make music. So I decided that day that I would make music for the rest of my life. So I plan on dying on this stage. If I live to be 100, I'll be up here playing. I hope you're coming to see us. We'll be in our wheelchairs. We'll have our children. We'll have our grandchildren. We'll have our great-grandchildren. It'll all be about rock and roll. Yeah! It's a terrible thing to do. It's a terrible thing. It's a terrible thing to do the thing you don't want to do for the rest of your life. You know what I'm talking about, people? So if you're not doing what you're supposed to do, I want to tell you, do it. Don't anybody stop you. Don't anybody tell you that you can't do it. If it's in your heart, if it's in your soul, if it's who you are, then do it. Be who you are. Don't be anybody else. If anybody wants to change you, go tell them to fuck themselves. Be who you are. Music, I hear music, 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 oh, oh.